Hello everyone, how are you? Today we are going to discuss another question regarding MRCS. The question here, the motor nucleus of cranial nerve 5 supplies all except which of the following muscles? So the motor nucleus of cranial nerve 5, that means trigeminal nerve, supplies all except. So here we have to find out the motor nucleus of the cranial nerve 5, that means the trigeminal nerve which not supplies following of the muscle, which of the muscle that not gets innervation from the cranial nerve 5 or trigeminal nerve. Here the options are masseter, posterior belly of digastric muscle, temporalis muscle, tensor tympani and tensor valley palatine. So we have to find out one of the option which is not supplied by the cranial nerve 5. So here this is the cranial nerve 5, that means trigeminal nerve, and it has two root, one is motor, another one is sensory. We have to find out the sensory, motor supply of the trigeminal nerve, and finally we have to find out which of muscle is not supplied by the motor root of the trigeminal nerve. So here we can see another nerve here. This is facial nerve and quadratympani nerve. So here we can see the muscles which is supplied by the trigeminal nerve, that means cranial nerve 5. These are the muscles of mastication. In the muscles of mastication, there are four muscles. They are the masseter, temporalis, medial pterygoid and lateral pterygoid muscles. So in the muscles of mastication, they are four: masseter, temporalis, medial pterygoid muscle and lateral pterygoid muscle. Then mylohyoid muscle, anterior belly of digastric. Here as the digastric muscle has the anterior belly, so it has also the posterior belly. So posterior belly of digastric muscle, it is not supplied by the cranial nerve 5 or trigeminal nerve. Then tensor tympani muscle and tensor palatini muscle or tensor valley palatini. So muscles of mastication, mylohyoid, anterior belly of digastric, tensor tympani and tensor palatini. So here we can see the muscles of mastication. Here this is temporalis muscle. This muscle is temporalis muscle. Then here this muscle, this is the masseter muscle, and here we can see this muscle, this is the medial pterygoid, and behind the medial pterygoid there is another muscle here, this is the lateral pterygoid. So these four muscle, masseter, temporalis, medial pterygoid, lateral pterygoid, here the masseter, temporalis, medial pterygoid and lateral pterygoid, these four muscles are the muscles of mastication, and these four muscles are supplied by the trigeminal nerve. So second one, here we can see the mylohyoid muscle, which lies this color of muscle here up to here, and digastric muscle, this is the anterior belly and this is the posterior belly of the digastric. Among this, only the anterior belly, that means this part of the muscle, is supplied by the trigeminal nerve. And mylohyoid muscle, it present here, this muscle, this is also supplied by the trigeminal nerve. And here this part, this is the anterior belly of digastric, and here this is the posterior belly of digastric, but posterior belly of the digastric is not supplied by the trigeminal nerve. And here another two muscles, this is the first of all, we can see here it is the ear. This is the external ear up to here. Then here is tympanic membrane, and this is the middle ear cavity. And from the middle ear cavity, the eustachian tube goes to the nasopharynx. And for stability of this eustachian tube, there is another muscle. One is tensor tympani here. This muscle, this is the tensor tympani muscle, and another one, this is the tensor valley palatini. These two muscles also supplied by the trigeminal nerve. So here we can see the masseter muscle, temporalis, tensor tympani and tensor palatini, they all are supplied by the cranial nerve 5, that means trigeminal nerve. But the posterior belly of digastric, we can see here this part, this is the posterior belly of the digastric, it is not supplied by the trigeminal nerve, it is supplied by the facial nerve. So posterior belly of the digastric, it is not supplied by the trigeminal nerve, but anterior belly, here the anterior belly of the trigeminal nerve, this is supplied by the cranial nerve 5, trigeminal nerve. So our answer is here, posterior belly of digastric, it is not supplied by the trigeminal nerve.